Guys, it's me, AlexGX, back here again playing a little bit of Overwatch. Today is the last day of Overwatch, so I'm just gonna be playing this all day today. I was thinking of doing a live stream, but I don't know how to set it up, so I'm just trying to find out how. And if I could live stream, that'd be great. I could just do some live stream on YouTube. So let's just start playing the game. It's too bad none of my friends are online.
Traveling to Dorado.
Whoops, the settings here are wrong. Let me fix
Prepare
that.
your defenses.
Set. There we go. Much better. I guess this time I'll play. Got a new Tracer skin, so I'm not very good with Tracer. I'm trying to learn how to play her. She's fun. She's one of those almost un annoying heroes in this game, but she's also fun to play, so that's why I like her. And yeah, I'm still sick. I'm drinking everything from I'm drinking a lot of juice, like vitamin C, and just taking a lot of medicine. Whoops, there we go, much better. So if you hear my voice just sounding differently, that's why. Alright, looks like I can't tell the sniper there, but they do have a Reinhardt, I think, is what I saw. Either they changed. Well, let's see what happens in this game. I know yesterday, which I should have recorded it, was me and my friends is just owning the games. Yeah, they do have a Reinhardt. Let's go in there. Ooh. They have a Hanzo on
We
top.
have a Hanzo on top.
Let me go around.
We also have a Junkrat on left.
Fuck. I think I'm hearing something
Junkrat
else.
and McCree are going left behind.
Mute. Sorry if I'm not like talking, I'm just trying to concentrate a little bit more. But that sucked. I got killed right there, but that's fine. Damn it. I wanted to get him. There we go. Got him. Alright. That's the whole point about Tracer is that you have to be like the most annoying champion hero that you can be. Can't get a triple. Ah. Oh, wait. How did she kill me? Was it a poison that I died from? I guess. That sucked. I didn't even realize I got hit by her poison. Oh, crap. Survive. So he did all that just for me. That's funny. That's like a waste of a note, in my opinion. Ah, damn it. All right, I might have to switch here depending on what's going on. Ooh. Feel bad for that Tracer. Time to go around. Really? Come on. Rohawk just took so long to do something. That's fine. I like that Mercy skin, it's like the devil one. Damn it. Oh well. Yeah, I kinda did. I got 5 deaths, that's not good. But I'm learning her as much as every time I go. Okay. Didn't even look like the shield was hitting me. Okay. Let's see. If I die again, I'll just switch. I'll be Soldier 76. See if that'll make a difference here. Okay, let's switch. Oh, well, that was a good bomb from Tracer. And I died, right? Yeah, I knew it. Well, that was a pretty bad game. But, oh well. Yeah. Really? From what? Oh, okay. It was from this part. See, this part I did pretty good on. But I was actually, they just like ignored me from that one part. And then Lucio, I think, killed me, or I think it was Widowmaker. As much as this Rohog couldn't really, well, he did a lot, but he just took too long to do, like, at some points to try to help me out. But it's fine. I should have just switched when I had the chance and not just stay with Tracer. Widowmaker. Let's see how this goes. But I am really enjoying this game a lot. This game is really, really fun. And it's sad that the beta ends today. But in the same time, that's good, you know. And plus, the game comes out in 2 weeks. So there's nothing really much to, like, worry about. Alright. I'm gonna be up here. Can't see who they're. So it looks like that same tracer has been playing. Or it could be, no, we don't have a tracer. Ah, I'm really sucking today. Damn. Okay. Damn, so fast. Wait, what? How did he get me from up here? Oh, shit, you can do that? I didn't know you can do that. Alright, let's wait 5 seconds and send it on 901 now. Where is she? That's fine.
Put it on the point, please, so it's fast. Yo, Jefferson, don't fly away from me like that, please. I'm not gonna hunt you down, you're coming to me, mate.
Got him.
That was amazing. Can we get three on the point so it moves faster?
I gotta remember to. Shouldn't have done that in the beginning. Got him. Nope. No ulti for you. Alright, it's funny, sometimes I'm good sniping with Widowmaker and other times I'm just horrible. I hate that. Alright, I need a good position. Up here would be a good one. Damn, they were after me, that's for sure. Holy crap. I think I'm good. I'll go from back here. Damn it. I should know I won't be able to get away from her. If anything, I might switch to maybe like, damn it. You know what? Yeah, I'm gonna go with Reaper. Because she just focuses me the entire time. Nah, I just switched to. And we win? Yes. That was good. Let's see what Armored Crew did. Either that's Armored Crew or yes. That was good. Wasn't the best game. At least he got a few headshot kills. Some. Other times I'm great with Widowmaker. I think she's like my most played played hero. I just like playing her. I like playing Widowmaker, and I like playing Reinhardt the most. Which I know that you have to switch from champion from hero to hero to try to counter the other enemy team, but it's still, you know, it's still good whenever you have like your favorite heroes to play. We're defending, so I need a good spot. Wait, before we go, let me do this. Okay, apparently these guys are not inside. So I mean, it's a neat system that what Blizzard did for the team chat. Well, that was quick. Then I should have just stayed over there. That was a massacre. He got away, but that the ricochet. Oh, not ricochet, the AoE on that RPG was insane. Might as well just stay here. Fucking A. Damn it. Didn't give me enough time to react. I think Chobyarin will have been a better choice here. Yeah, let's switch. I'm gonna go with Tribjorn. What the hell? God damn. So she did all that just for me. That's just fucking stupid. She used that ult on my, like, on a group teammate, not just for one person. Especially like that. That was just really dumb of her. Fucking Soldier 76 bullshit. All right, I need a spot for my turret. This is stupid. Let's see. Alright, so sorry if I'm not talking, I'm just trying to concentrate on this game. What? Okay. Damn, my turret's been destroyed. Bitch. And yep, we won. And we won. Well, that was a really good game. That was a really good game. Luckily, I switched to Torbjorn. Let's see who gets the winning. All right. That's a good one. Let's see. Oh, that's it. Just for killing her? That's funny. Well, I hope you guys liked the video. I'm gonna be doing a little bit more videos today. I'm gonna find out how I can live stream and what setups I need to do. And maybe I might do a live stream today. So, hope you guys enjoyed the video. I will be doing more videos maybe tomorrow, but it'll be a little bit more Diablo related. I shouldn't really be seen. But I'm just so tired. I really am. But tomorrow I'll be doing a little bit more. No, I wanted to cancel. Man, I'm gonna leave. I thought I left the group. But I'm gonna be doing a little bit more Diablo. I'm trying to get my one of my sets that I kind of, well, me and one of my family members who plays Diablo kind of figure out this really cool set that re works really well and it kills instantly. Sorry, it kills monsters instantly. Like it's just crazy and everybody like it. But I need the Roland set to do so, and I only have two pieces. So, but hope you guys like the video. If you do, please leave a comment, subscribe, and just like the video. It really helps me out, guys. Well, and then take care. Till next time.